Okay, good morning, Craftwise. Now we have a normal scene of a paper, that is the cyclosculpt paper, or we can say Xerox paper, and that's A4 size, which are cut into sizes. You can take any size paper and stuck with the masking tape, and we have kept one paper inside, and this is a regular geometric items with the protractor, and we're going to draw a shape with a pencil and with some pens. So today there is no watercolor as such, so we make a point here. Okay. And with pencil, so I'm gonna take out the pencil. Okay. I'll do one thing. And simply we are going to draw a small image with a black pen. And this with the black little thicker pen. This must be number one black. This is number one black, as you can see. And we're going to draw and then draw a brown color we take. All right. Okay, and on this part, right.
I search up the weight.
So this is a small image which we have put in a circle, and with the pens we have tried to create kind of a symmetrical figure, and one is painted with green color in the background and one is not painted in green color with the background, but the green color is just highlighting the shape, and that's it. So this is going to be like a circle, round, nice created image, and this you can stick it up in any of the pictures, which we will be doing next time. Alright, so that's it is, and as of now I have cut short the session, and we'll be coming back next week. Thank you.